card.
This is Jan. Jan sometimes visits her neighbor Paul. Paul has COVID-19, but doesn't know it. Jan also takes the bus. So does Mo, who's a frontline worker. So if Paul infected Jan, Jan could infect Mo, who could infect a lot of people. But wait, they all have the COVID Alert app. So Paul tested positive and entered a code in his app, which anonymously alerted Jan, so Jan stayed home and Mo went to work safely. Phew, close call. Help break the chain of infection. A message from the Government of Canada.